Hey, I'm Randy Hartnell from Vital Choice. I have a little video that we made of our sardine production this year I'd like to share with you. Last October, Dave Hamburg, my partner and our chief operating officer, got on a plane and flew to Portugal. There he went to Porto, boarded a sardine fishing vessel, and traveled out into the Atlantic. He said they went out for a couple hours before setting their gear. Sardine fishery uses a purse seine, which is a large net that encircles the fish. It's drawn back into the boat, the way you see here, bringing the fish to the boat. Here we can see the crew pulling the net in. This is called drying up the net, bringing excess web, forcing the fish to the surface where they can be brailed out and onto the ship. These fish are being spilled into insulated totes and layered with lots of flake ice to keep them chilled, well chilled and fresh. This fishery was just certified in January by the Marine Stewardship Council. We were delighted to see that. We knew it was a sustainable fishery, but now that we have the MSC endorsement, which is a great thing. You can learn more about that at msc.org. Back on the beach, the fish are unloaded. More ice is added. Make sure they stay nice and cold. Once inside the plant, they're headed, gutted, cleaned, and then hand-packed. Here we see the cans being flushed, filled up with fresh water. They're covered with a rack and inverted. And they go into this larger rack and eventually are transported into a steam retort. This is the first stage of the cooking process. It sterilizes the fish, helps get rid of any scales or blood that might be in the can. Also slightly reduces the amount of water in the fish, enhancing the flavor and texture. From here, the fish go back to the line and are inspected. We see several personnel here doing quality control, removing any cans that don't look right. You'll notice the marks from the grate and the steaming process. I was amused to learn that long ago there was a Monterey company that used to market their sardines processed this way as steam grilled sardines, which I thought was kind of funny. Anyway, from here the cans are refilled with, in this case, purified water. If we were doing olive oil pack, the olive oil would be going in. Then the lids are put on. Go through a washing step and then down the line where the seams are inspected for integrity. They don't inspect every can, but most of them. And they're on down the line and into these stainless steel baskets that will go into a retort for the final sterilization and cooking process. You can see the retorts behind this lovely lady. There they are, packaged in boxes, loaded into a container and onto a tramper, and then back to us in Bellingham. It's not quite that direct. The ship goes down through the Panama Canal. Here's my brother Terry unloading the sardines, and here he is along with Crystal, who packs a lot of our sardines. If you've bought sardines from us, Crystal's probably packed them for you. You'll visit us at vitalchoice.com and maybe even try some of our Portuguese sardines. Thank you for watching.